Yeah, Neil.
Yeah.
There it is.
So Jared decides that this coffin is too heavy for the trailer. We've made it to Menifee.
The guy that actually packed that in there is the one that's now changed his mind. We're not even 5 miles down the road.
Oh, here they are.
Watch your head.
You're good.
Does anybody want the Arkansas Democrat Gazette?
Got the journal too, if you want it.
What journal?
Tomas.
Wall Street Journal.
No,
the journal.
Thank you, sir.
Wall Street Journal. Wall Street Journal, Philip.
My first love was a fearless driving rain. Scared to death, I thought I'd never see her.
What are those kids doing with Bill?
Hey, what is this setup we got going on here?
I was crying, so I guess he felt my pain. My first love was a fearless driving rain.
What's our miles per gallon right now? What would you say we're at?
9.5, maybe 10.2.
That seems fairly low.
Maybe single digits.
How fast would you say we're averaging?
Fifth Amendment.
Making great time. Making great, great time. Making great time.
That's
our traditional there.
I don't know why the other truck departed from that. That feels like a bad omen to me.
Yeah. Jeremy, is your idea to go to Cubby's?
It was.
All right.
You like it?
Well, we've always gone to that one. But if you want to break from tradition, whatever, man. It's cool.
So the inside tread on both of those trailer tires is worn pretty low. We're in Omaha, Nebraska, and that was gonna let us down for sure. So we're changing tires in the parking lot of a Texas Roadhouse in the middle of Omaha.
Lesson in reality would come for too long. Yeah, my first love was an angry pain. My first love was a wicked twist. If me and my mark at 17 years old, I never saw the rainbow, much less a pot of gold. Yeah, my first love was a wicked twist of road. My first love was a wicked twist of road.